Peggy 12.
Anybody there? I just woke up and... Where is everybody?
I'm sorry, Mia, but you should have known better. Pushing yourself too hard, not listening to anyone. If you hadn't acted like you were smarter than everyone else... Clear the way! Come on!
What was that? What happened here? Hello?
I have nothing more to say to you, Mia.
Oh, you're not listening to me. I figured it out.
Mia, right now, this discussion is over.
What, you think it's my fault?
It is your fault.
They were so angry. What happened? Thank you. George date of publication.
This is another crackpot theory.
Listen to me, please. How can something be alive and not alive at the same time?
It's not alive. The science is clear.
It is life, though. It's a part of life. Stick with me. I promise it makes sense.
I'm sorry. But do you realize how you sound right now?
A part of life? What was I talking about? research lab. I'll try my badge here. Okay. Blood samples. Wait. I remember the tests.
This isn't a...
Don't tell me to calm down. You know the risks we're taking.
That's exactly why you need to be reasonable about this.
Then listen to me. If I'm right, we don't have much time. BR, second column from the right. Bromine. OS. Oh, there it is. In the middle. Osmium. Osmium is element 76, and bromine is 35.
Great.
Okay, that scared me. Probably a good idea. I think I can move this.
This is worse than I thought.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Yes, we're from Vesta Labs. No, just her. We have an office inside. We do some work on site.
You're lucky they're even letting us in right now. This place is a disaster.
The whole city's going to be a disaster.
Don't catastrophize.
I'm being realistic.
Thank you.
Come on! You can wish this wasn't life, but what else is there? This is a disaster. Ah, I need to go around. They're still keeping people out of the park. In we go.
Right to be concerned, Mia.
I said it's a personal decision.
That's exactly the problem. We're dealing with something unknown. It's risky enough for you as it is.
Well, I accept the risk. I need to find the answer, otherwise...
Don't take this all on yourself, Mia. Mia, wait.
I have work to do.
Thank you.
Vesta Labs. I'd better get back to my research. Or not. Need to find another way. Stop convenience store.
That's the thing, Mia. I know you might not see it this way, but I sometimes think you're lucky. You have so much freedom. I'm finally back on track, but when I had the baby, it was like my career got hit by a bus. Just plowed right through it. Anyway, thanks for coming with me. I needed a break.
The security's on. I wonder how. Oh, never mind. Here's my entrance. Please work. This one doesn't look like it's online. Better make sure. Always seem to do this lately. Yeah. That doesn't seem very safe. Mirror health and spring. I hope so. human subjects. Natalie, always so organized.
Good night, Mia. Don't stay too late.
I won't.
I just feel like I'm on the verge of cracking this.
Don't forget the lights turn off automatically.
I know. I have a backup.
Promise me you'll at least go home to sleep.
Yep. Sure I will.
A backup light.
Attention. CE-certified PPE is required in this area. Inform your supervisor immediately if you do not have personal protective equipment.
There we go.
This looks suspicious. Nice try, Natalie, but you're not stopping me.
I'm still not convinced.
We could do some tests.
No, it's way too early for that. She makes these leaps of logic that are fanciful at best. Besides, if we spend my funding on... Oh. Hi, Mia.
Don't mind me, just grabbing something.
I think she heard you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd say the same thing to her face.
washing machine brain? Oh, brainwashed. Maybe. They've spread outside now, too, whatever they are.
Thank you.
Better things are coming. I'd like to think they are.
Traveling somewhere would be great. Just get out of this town for a while, live someplace sunny.
I have the residency.
Oh, right, the residency. I know that's important for you.
James.
No, I get it. You have to focus on your work. I just thought, maybe you could take a break, you know?
James, why are you here? Safe zone. I wish it was.
Thank you.
biochemistry? I figured, but still.
Why is that funny?
I mean, that's just... You have to be smart to do that. And here I am with my cameras, like, woo, look at me, I want to make a movie. Meanwhile, you're going to save the world or something. That's cool. You're a cool person.
Her deal is.
Thank you. Cute. Even then, he was like this.
was great. The editing was just really smooth.
Totally inaccurate, though. Viruses don't behave like that.
Mia, you sometimes have to suspend your disbelief to enjoy something.
I don't like pseudoscience in big-budget movies. It's harmful.
All right, fine. It sucks. The movie sucked. Happy?
James. Do I really have to go here? Okay.
And can anyone tell me what ATP stands for?
Adenosine triphosphate.
I know you can, Mia. I was hoping someone else in the class would volunteer for once. Now, can anyone except Mia tell me the role that ATP plays in our bodies? Of course she's going to win.
Then why do you sound so unhappy?
I suggested she should be making friends, and she said, I don't want friends.
Not everyone has a lot of friends. It's okay.
It's not okay. It's pathological. Life is all about connection. You know that.
Maybe she's connected in a different way.
Maybe.
trouble again. Amazing. This poster having much of an effect.
Mia! Mia! Pay attention!
Am I back in school again?
Mia? Why aren't you working with your group?
I can't believe they're making me do this.
You won't get anywhere with an attitude like that.
Why are you keeping me here? This is a waste of time.
Hey, all by yourself again.
Why do they keep talking to me?
everyone is connected, man. Everyone.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Thank you all for attending the science fair this evening. We had a lot of very impressive projects this year. Take a few more moments to mill around, look at the projects, and ask our young scientists some questions. The awards will start soon.
I must be getting close.
Where have you been?
The judges wanted to ask you some questions.
I'm not sure what the point is.
You've done all this work, and at the last moment you lose your nerve?
Mia, you started this. Now it's time to finish it.
Pretty standard school stuff. When life gives you lemons, make batteries.
just a moment, so if everyone can please find a seat in the auditorium, we'll get underway. We seem to be missing someone. Mia Lorenson? If Mia Lorenson is out there, please come to the auditorium. You're missing something very important, Mia. Mia, I've been told that you seem upset about something. Whatever it is, now's not the time to act out. Everyone's waiting for you. Please come to the stage. No need to be shy, Mia. This is your moment. It's the grand prize.
Be independent, Mia. Do you understand? I can't always be there for you. It's just you and me, Mia. Just you and me against the world.
proof.
That's too bad. But I don't need your help. Ever since I first knew I was having her, I had a feeling Mia was gonna do something great for the world. You'll see.
End of the line. End of the line. Would all passengers please disembark at this time? Thank you.
About to depart.